yeah, man, it's kind of hard to explain, like, the feeling of what I have now, you know. It's coming here to the Eddie Guerrero mural, and then I used to live, like, a couple blocks from here, you know, when I was in middle school, so it's kind of crazy, like, coming back, and now that people recognize you and see you in a different light, it's kind of crazy, and so I'm trying to hold myself together a little bit, you know. I get the chills, like, just thinking about that all the crowd is going to be there, they're going to be excited, they're very emotional. I don't know what's going to happen, you know. I don't promise if I cry, well, I'm sorry, guys, I'm human, you know. I feel the same way that you guys feel. I'm very excited. I can't put it into words, and I just want to thank everybody for their support. Tonight, I know it's going to be a great crowd.